Eau de Toilette. You know, if one were to translate Eau de Toilette literally, it would mean toilet water. Oh, no.